So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will show you how you can fix your Windows 10 webcam is not working in your Windows 10. So this problem may occur if you are updating to Windows 10 or if you are trying to access your Skype or Gmail or anything, then your webcam is not working. So how can you fix this? This is really simple, just let me show you. So first of all, you have to here right click on your Windows start menu and here select run. Okay, then here type Regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, Regedit, and click OK. So then select yes. Here you have to select H key local machine, just click on here, and then here select software, and then here in software you have to select WOW6432 node. Okay, just select here. So after selecting this, then here just scroll down and select Microsoft. In Microsoft, just search for Windows Media Foundation. Okay, just here, as you can see, Windows Media Foundation. So you may want to drag it, like it could have been like this one. So just drag it a little bit and you can see Windows Media Foundation. So here just click on here, and then in Windows Media Foundation select platform. So in platform you can see, just double click on the platform, and this is the platform. As you can see, there will be one default value. Just here right click on the empty space and then select new. So here just select DWORD 32 bit key value. Okay, just select it. You don't, it doesn't matter if your system is 64 or 32 bit, just select it. Then here type enable, okay, enable frame server mode. Just type it exactly I have typed here. I will also provide it in the screen or in, I will also provide it in the screen and also in the description below, so don't forget to check that out as well. So as you can see, enable frame server mode and then click enter. So then just here right click on it and here select modify, and here as you can see value is zero, just click OK. And now just close everything, and now what you have to do is you have to just restart your computer. So after restarting your computer, your problem should be fixed and your webcam should work perfectly, or your front camera or camera should work perfectly in your Windows 10. So that was the quick fix. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have any question or any suggestion, then just let me know that in the comment section below. I am Mesh from TechMesh, and please subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one.